to Congress, who are very worried about their job, that they not only
not eat my dessert.
Ladies and gentlemen, my father, Donald J. Trump.